Hello, in front of me I've got DDPai Mola N3. In this video I'll show you how to attach it to front windshield. In the beginning, attach this adapter to your dashcam. Once it's done, remove this sticker and then attach this anti-static sticker under your rear view mirror like this. Once it's done, attach your dashcam to this sticker. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.